grows. I don't like the look of that.
Need more time. My hatred is too low.
Feel my wrath. Waiting.
We've overcome many trials, and even more lie ahead. It pleases me to know we shall meet them side by side.
Your fear betrays you.
Not ready yet.
Still waiting. They should have run when they had the chance.
Thank you.
ready yet.
Your fear betrays you.
I need more hatred to do that.
Diablo was the youngest of the prime evils, but I found him the most dangerous, for his power over Terra left him incapable of feeling fear. Though he had easily possessed and corrupted many humans, Diablo's essence was finally trapped in a soul stone and banished to the unfathomable abyss 20 years ago. Andariel was the only female evil. She aided the lesser evils for many years, but eventually she lost faith in their plots. 2 decades ago, she chose to help Diablo during his resurgence and seize the Citadel of the Sightless Eye. Ultimately, she perished at the hands of brave heroes.
The Lord of Lies is as cunning as he is vile. We'll need to use our wits.
I am no stranger to deception. We shall not be taken off guard.
Indeed. We will be ready for whatever tricks he has prepared for us.
I need more discipline.
Survive that!
Still waiting.
Opponents may be strong, but I will not stand down.
Ready yet. Not enough hatred. Time. ready yet.
Enchantress is quite intriguing. Wouldn't you agree?
I'm not sure she's your type, Cormac.
No, you misunderstand.
Duriel is the twin of Andariel. I believe that they conspired together to assist Diablo in releasing Mephisto and Bale, though they had both supported the lesser evils in the past. The Lord of Pain was found guarding Bale's prison, the tomb of Tal Rasha, when he was slain by heroes.
What skill should I master?